If they were to meet in their primes, who would win, Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali?
It always struck me that Mike Tyson was just like could beat him just because of sheer brute strength. Always seemed like to me, but I don't know anything about boxing.